ITER is an unimaginably ambitious energy project 35 years in the making, involving 35 participating nations worldwide, with the goal of using fusion as an industrial-scale source of clean energy. When the plant comes online in 4 years in the south of France, it will be the world's largest nuclear fusion reactor. Imagine a plant so powerful that it's like producing the sun's energy on Earth. ITER, which is Latin for the way, is expected to be an important advance toward decarbonization. At the heart of the reactor, a device called a tokamak uses toroidal, donut-shaped, magnetic field coils to contain the plasma created by the fusion process. The coils, 18 in all, each the size as a six-story building and weighing 6,000 metric tons, are the most powerful superconductive magnets ever designed. The animation below shows the role that these giant magnetic coils play in the fusion reaction that produces carbon-free energy. Johnny Wood has been a journalist for over 15 years working in different parts of the world, Asia, Europe and Middle East. In addition to being an accomplished features writer, he has edited several prestigious lifestyle magazines and corporate publications.